Hey guys, I'm going to be doing a FIFA 13 review on PS Vita. Just get comfortable and I think we're okay. I'm going to unzoom this quickly. Yeah, it's better. So I'm just going to introduce to you, let's introduce you to some of the kits. Right, so I might show you for Man City's new kits, because they're my favourite team. Right, as you can see, they're a normal kit. Then they have this really kind of, it's alright, it's a bit disgusting, but it's okay. That kit, and then the alternate kit is probably quite nice. So yeah, and then we have Man U's kits. I don't like Man U, but I'll show you them. Yeah, they're nothing that new. Right, that's what I like. Ooh, well, I don't like Arsenal, but I'll show you them. Right. I got quite nice kits. They're alright. Chelsea's kits. I like Chelsea. What? The kit's quite nice. And that kit's absolutely amazing, I think. Right. Should go to international now. Right, Spain, my favourite team. That kit. And that kit. That's my favourite kit, that. And let's turn up the volume. New songs. Oh, that's great. Right, there we go. I'll sew your hands up there. My favourite song. I like it. This isn't my favourite. And that's it. Until it comes into my favourite song. Oh yeah. Thank you. The new boots. Get in there. Oh, that's nice. Oh, pink. It's nice. And that's enough for us today, guys. Oh, actually. Oh. Right. Oh. Nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh. Right, here we go, one more time. Hey, he's got owned. Boom. Such good timing. Right, we're there, one more time. Oh, he's got owned again. Right, let's see if we can trip him now. Oh, no, maybe not this time. Right, oh, maybe. Oh, no fouls in this. Oh. Right, that's enough for us today, guys. See ya.